was in Kazan here 1 year ago, because there was a very important conference in catalysis.
Here in
Kazan, it was the European conference in catalysis that was at the beginning of September 2015. It was in a big hotel, a little bit outside of the city.
So you have been to Kazan that time?
And yes, that's my second time.
Your impressions about our city and about our university?
Well, about the city, I love the city. I love the city because I see that the Muslim and the Catholic community live together in harmony and peace. And this is wonderful. And if this will be true all over the world, I think we will have a better world.
The last question.
I'm expecting to interact with new colleagues, to find the possibility of joint working together, and to find different mega grant in similar topics that can work in a synergic way.